welcome back to my channel.
Welcome.
So for today's vlog, since it's Christmas at kami ay naka Christmas cap, we are Santa's elf today. We are gonna open our gifts
to ourselves.
I read the note parang Facebook post na you've worked hard for this year, napagod ka this year, nagpuyat ka this year, you deserve something, bilhin mo na.
Go and buy.
So ito yung binili namin for ourselves talaga kasi we don't usually buy something na it's not worth it because we know na mahirap mag-ipon ng money, mahirap mag-earn ng money, but this is like for gift for ourselves for working hard this year. Aww. So, ito na, bubuksan na po namin. Binili po namin ito sa DFO. So, ano na yung DFO? Ano yung sa DFO?
It's a factory outlet here in Australia. Mm-hmm. So, some of the prices are much cheaper compared sa retail sa store, but just a bit naman. And depende rin sa stocks nung mga shoes. Kaya, makahanap ka ng size mo or you'll find some old or new stock doon. Kaya siya factory outlet.
So, ito na! So, ito yung binili namin, Nike. So, Nike for me.
Nike. Lahat ng binili namin is Nike.
Nike. So, Nike lahat ng binili namin. Kasi maganda siya. So, we will open it and we will review. So, first, ako muna. So, this is what I bought. And, anong tawag dito sa Nike na to? It is called...
Joyride.
Joyride Run FK. Yan. Sure kung nakikita, but Joyride Run FK. So we will see. So this, so pretty. Ayan. So this is what I bought.
Wow.
Kasi nung trinay ko siya, I like it. Ang ganda-ganda talaga niya. It's so good and the color is so nice as well. If you can see, ano pa, parang vlogger yun. Ayan.
Sa akin guys, dalawa binili ko kasi yung isa, pang duty shoes ko kasi pagdating sa duty, lagi ako naglalakad. Kaya ang binili ko is a Joyride rin siya, pero color black. And ganito yung design niya. Ayan, no?
Wow!
It's quite good.
Feature.
Ganda siya. Ayan. Very cute kasi meron siya ng mga beads na to. And sa loob, very soft siya sa loob. Meron siyang cushion talaga. It's good for mostly walking all day or running during shifts. Kaya ito binili ko.
And yung isa pa is this.
Change.
Dual run naman ito. Dual run.
Joyride na dual run naman. Ganda lang siya kasi very soft din. Tapos very unique yung color niya. Ito yung color niya guys.
Wow!
Ganda siya. Very unique yung color.
Mm-hmm. Ganda.
Ganda siyang bead sa ilalim. And very soft inside din. Ganda siya.
Yes.
So yun yung free shoes na binili namin this Christmas season.
Yes.
Gift lang para sa sarili.
Gift for us, for ourselves. So, you buy something naman for yourself this year if you think you deserve it. Kasi you work hard for this year and you deserve something. Kasi hindi lang naman puro like you're giving something to other people. It's time to give for yourself as well. Diba?
Para at least alam yung pinaghirapan nyo, may makikita rin on what you've earned and what you've worked hard for all this year.
Yes.
Especially ngayon na COVID season. You know, everyone is struggling.
Yes.
But once in a while, kailangan nyo rin mag-enjoy and give something back to yourself. Para at least may self-appreciation and self-love rin.
Nox! Self-love. Okay, fine. So next is, ito naman is gift sa akin ni Alexius. Yan. Inopen ko na siya. It's my first bag na branded. Ganun. I'm not that person kasi na when I buy something, I don't usually buy expensive ones. Parang nasasayangan ako. Ganun. But thank you for this. It's an MK bag. It's very pretty. So,
Bali, bumili ako ng wallet din pala. I bought a wallet. Maganda siyang type ng wallet.
Asa yung wallet?
It's called as a Bellroy wallet. Papakita ko sa inyo, guys. Ito yung binili ko na bago kong wallet. Previously, ang wallet ko is called as Fossil. Ito, yung Fossil na wallet ko before. Maganda siyang klase ng wallet. So, tri-fold siya. Na merong, kinu-close ko lang kasi andyan yung registration ko as a nurse dito. So, yan siya. Tri-wallet. Meron siyang para sa ID. And a lot of card pockets as well. And marami rin yan.
Lalagyan.
Oo, oh, lalagyan.
Gift sa akin. For cards.
Gift sa akin to ni April. And very customized
last
siya.
Last year.
Last year, ito. Customized siya. It has my initials on it. ALR.
ALR.
Oo. Yeah. Pero this year, ito yung binili naming, binili kong wallet.
For yourself.
Yeah, for myself. Isa siyang Bellroy wallet. So maganda siya. Ito. Meron yeah. siyang maliit na bird dyan. Meron bird. Tapos, ito yung opening niya. Yan ho. So, parang mga card slots niya. Minimal lang binili ko ngayon. Minimalistic kasi
pero maganda siya. Yung quality niya.
Maganda yung quality niya. Pure leather. Tapos marami siyang card slot. May mga hidden slots din siya. Yan.
Mabibili niyo siya online. Maganda siyang klase ng wallet.
Very handy. So, yeah. Maliit lang
Maliit
siya.
Lang siya.
Yan.
This guy. So next on our list, ito. So,
parang ginawa ko is upgraded to a new version ng iPhone. So what I bought is a new iPhone 12 Pro Max na 256GB. So the color is Pacific Blue. So actually guys, just to tell you, it's my first time having an iPhone.
Mm-hmm.
Because previously I only had Samsung phones. So ngayon,
itatry naman niya ang iPhone.
I was convinced to just have an iPhone this time because most of the people are surrounding me has iPhones and they're saying that iPhone is the best. iPhone is quite good, but I think parang depende naman sa opinion nyo. But for me, I'm gonna try to have an iPhone. Kaya this is one of the gifts that I'm giving to myself this year. So this one.
So
we'll open
we're unboxing his iPhone and we will do.
Very slim lang.
Mm-hmm.
Yan, maganda.
Anong version to? iPhone?
So, ito yung iPhone 12 Pro Max nila.
Yeah.
So, included daw dito is yung iPhone 12 Pro Max, USB Type-C. Wala na ata siyang power cable ngayon, unlike mga previous. So, ito guys, i-open natin ang aking pinaka-first.
Congrats!
First na iPhone.
Congrats! Welcome to the iPhone users! Kasi ako may iPhone na ako but 2018 back in 2018 I bought my iPhone iPhone 10 but I'm not gonna upgrade it yet. I don't have money yet. So there you go.
Ito na guys.
Excited ka? Are you excited?
Of course, first iPhone. Yeah.
Yes.
I'm excited.
Yeah. I'm excited too. Kasi I will borrow his naman sometimes.
Excited din ako. Kasi syempre, I purchased on my own.
Yeah.
Without any.
Very proud of you.
Previously, guys, mostly naman lahat ng phones natin is provided ng parents natin or
binibili ng nanay natin,
ng nanay, tatay natin. Ganun. But for now, I've purchased my own iPhone. So very proud tayo dyan.
Gas! Kilig-kilig siya!
So ito guys, ito yung tsura niya.
Wow!
Ibang-iba yung tsura niya. Meron siyang 3 cameras ngayon. Hindi ko alam kung anong magamit niyan.
Mm-hmm.
Pero ang ganda niya guys, and ang smooth.
Yes.
So, pinan natin. So, ewan ko kung ano to. Pero part siya.
Parang naman natin yung charger niya.
Hindi. Meron tapos ito, meron siya yung cable niya. Which is andito.
Cable. Yan.
Lightning cable. Ito yung phone, guys.
Open it!
Oh my God!
Yan!
Ang shiny!
Shiny, guys.
Yeah.
So ito, bago ko binili, bumili na rin ako ng casing. pati yung mga protective cases niya, which is andun sa next nating package. So
can
ito
you
guys.
Turn around?
Ganda siya.
Ganda, nakikita niyo pa ako sa cam.
Sobrang ganda.
So pretty. So, we'll try to open it.
And open this iPhone. So, it's my first iPhone, kaya naka-excite to open.
Congratulations!
Okay, i-open na natin, guys.
Meron na ba SIM card yan?
Meron na, nilagay okay. ko na.
Sure. Sorry, makalat kasi we're opening it.
So, you may mansanas na kinagatan, guys. Ito, mansanas na kinagatan.
May mansanas. Hindi mo ako ng Snow White yun. There you go. Taga.
Hello. Yan, ito siguro yung setup niya. So, hello, hola.
Ano sabi? Hola.
Ito ating ibang iba't ibang hello. Hello in language. Different languages, guys. Bonjour.
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 Ano yan?
Yan Japanese, guys. So, hindi ko alam kung anong meaning nito, but this
pero baka hello din. Hola. Hello. Walang Pilipinas diyan. Walang Pilipino.
Baka wala.
Yeah. Hello. Hello.
So, swipe to open.
Yes.
So, ano bang language natin, guys? So,
nasaan ka ba?
Nasaan ba tayo? Nasa Netherlands ba tayo? Dutch ba tayo? Baka naman may Pilipino rin dito, pero ang pipiliin ko na lang, guys,
English.
Is English.
Yes.
Universal language. So, region. So, currently, nasa Australia kami, guys. Nasa Sydney kami. Setting up our language.
Our language.
So, we start. You decide how to set up. Huh?
Ano sabi?
Ganun. Baka parang sync to guys, pero wala naman akong iPhone dati, so kailangan i-set up to manually. Ayan. Yan yung pangalan ng Wi-Fi network namin. Kaya kung makita nyo ito,
hindi, nilalagay ko po.
Pwede nyo i-connect po guys. Gusto nyo makikonnect sa Wi-Fi. 5G naman yung Wi-Fi namin guys, kaya mabilis.
5G. Thank you, Wi-Fi.
Okay. So, nilalagay ko na. Pwede siya natin gamitin yung connection. Pala guys, comes in a plan din. So, yung plan nito is included 200 gig ng data.
Mm-hmm.
And may discount ako from this network sa Australia. So, medyo nakamura ako.
Yes.
Mura tong plan na to. Sinasabi ko sa inyo.
So, hindi siya isang bagsakang bayaran. Ganon. Parang installment din siya. Pero, anong tawag mo dun? Plan. Parang plan yung tawag sa Pilipinas.
Part siya ng plan ng network na to. It's a good plan and good deal yung nakuha natin dito.
Yes. Okay, it's Face ID time!
So ito guys, isi-set up natin yung Face ID. Tignan natin. First, position your face in the camera frame.
Uh-huh.
Then move in a circle to show the angles of your face. So ikot-ikot to ako. Okay, within the frame.
Ganyan ba yung sinabi niya?
Sabi niya guys kasi move your hand around. So first Face ID scan completed. Sabi niya yun guys. So move. Yan complete na ng second. So Face ID siya. Is now okay daw guys.
So dalawa lang?
Oo, oh, dalawa lang siya. Siguro. Passcode?
Sa'yo na yan. Okay. And then, kasi pa ito yung details natin. So, it says, put your email on. Pero, stop muna natin. So, there you go. Almost done.
Yan. Decorate ako ng Apple ID. Kasi, wala naman talaga akong Apple ID dahil di naman akong
Apple
iPhone
user.
Or Apple user.
Before. This is the iPhone X, and the other one is iPhone 12 Pro Max. Yan. So, ito yung iPhone X. So far, mas maganda talaga yung iPhone Pro Max. Eh, mas malaki siya. So, ayun na nga guys, ang aming unboxing of our gifts to ourselves.
Sana nag-enjoy kayo dahil kami personally, we enjoyed na in-unboxing mga gifts as a reward sa aming hard work for this year. I know that this year has been really hard for everyone. I hope everyone stays really positive about the things that are going on right now.
Aww.
So hopefully sa lahat ng tao dyan, just stay positive.
Yes, positive, and Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Hopefully next year is better. Better 2021 for everyone. And take care of yourself, take care of your health, and see you again for our next vlog.
Peace.
Bye. Peace out.